Hello everyone. Today, I'll be highlighting a new feature to AWS Secrets Manager, multi-region secret replication. AWS Secrets Manager now enables you to replicate secrets across multiple AWS regions. You can now give your multi-region applications access to replicated secrets in the corresponding regions and rely on AWS Secrets Manager to keep the replicas in sync with the primary secret. This feature enables customers to leverage Secrets Manager to easily manage secrets needed to support their global applications and disaster recovery strategies. You can replicate secrets using the AWS console, Secrets Manager APIs, or with AWS CloudFormation. Let's take a brief look at how this works. To keep things relatively simple, I'll demonstrate replicating a secret in the AWS console. First, I'll select the AWS Secrets Manager service. Next, I'll click on my existing secret. You can also replicate secrets as you create them, but I'll stick with my pre-existing secret for this brief demo. At the top right of the page, I'll select Replicate Secret to Other Regions. Now I'm asked to select a region and an encryption key to protect the replica secret in that region. You can select an AWS managed key, which you can identify by its alias AWS Secrets Manager, or a customer managed KMS key if one exists in the other region. In this case, I'll select the default AWS managed key. You can also add one or more other regions where you want the secret to be replicated. Let's add another region, and this time I'll select a pre-existing customer managed key that already exists in that region. Lastly, I'll click Replicate Secret and initiate replication. I'll refresh the page, and you can see that replication happens quite quickly. So now we can see there are two secret replicas here. One is in US West 1, one is in US West 2. A few important notes about replicated secrets. The secret replicas are kept in sync by Secrets Manager, so if the primary secret is rotated, the replica secrets will be updated with that new rotated value. The secret replicas share a common secret name, which makes them easily accessible by global applications running in different regions without needing to make changes to your applications. The secret replicas are still discrete resources in AWS, meaning they have their own Amazon resource name or ARN that uniquely identifies them. And they can be accessed independently of one another. So if the primary secret is inaccessible, say in the case of a full region outage where the primary secret is located, the replica secrets will still be available. And you can see here on the console that while they share the same name, they actually do have a different secret ARN as they're in different regions. And that's it. We've modified an existing secret in Secrets Manager that's replicated in multiple AWS regions for disaster recovery or global applications operating in more than one region. Thanks for your time, and make sure to consult the AWS Secrets Manager documentation for more information on multi-region secret replication.